Let's do this. So the reason I'm speedrunning this is because when I played it and beat it normally, I actually did it pretty quick, like in under 4 minutes, or just a bit above. About 4 minutes, let's just say that. So that gave me the idea of speedrunning it. Just small sprints every now and then. Not to sprint too much. Run, run. /2:35:17. Not too bad. I'm actually pretty happy with that time. Woo! Let's go. That's going on YouTube. I'm saving that.